Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! Hands behind your back!
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
What's he doing?
He's in the back. In here.
Come on.
Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm calling it.
All right, we gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it!
Coming out, B!
Give it up! Ah. I got him! Ah. I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's got... Hey!
I'll try to make this painless.
Fuck!
He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Move! I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
Just fucking perfect!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is! Come on, go!
Come on, guys!
Back the fuck down! If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die breathing right! Shouldn't have been a cop!
Dumb fucking cops!
Let's move! Come on! Don't be an idiot!
Wrong profession!
Fuck these guys!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't even...
I hope...
Let's get out of here!
In here.
Hey, what took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
fuck! How'd that happen?
Go! 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 Go!
Chopper!
we move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it! Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck!
Fuck! Fuck! I'm gonna check around back. Ah! Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Ah, fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No!
You fucking cocksucker! Die, you cocksucker! Motherfuckers! Kill me, you prick! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Stay back! You come near me! She's fucking dead! Stay back!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road.
with a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You gonna call this or what? You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Uh-huh. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
You want to get whips like this, you gotta stay on your grind.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
Right, homie.
What? I hear you.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do. This meant to be your shit.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Whatever you say.
We hang on the left.
Hey, be careful. Yeah, that's cool. Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me? Right.
Okay.
Left here. We going through the parking lot.
All right.
Keep up, homie.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
Hey, y'all, we about to take a break, try to sell y'all ass some shit.
Finally, bitch, when you gonna learn how to move
something? I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass. Get your ass bullshit.
But let's all work together to make sure it's not just yet. San Andreas Water and
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts blame lack of movies.
Funding war between security agencies rages in the capital.
It's official. Unit 341 is in
another historic movie studio.
The ball sack and wild swings again as stocks drop.
Los Santos' legendary billionaire investor guru was celebrated along with Don Kushner, CEO of a controversial private security business yesterday. Weston announced his fund had taken an 11% stake in Meriwether. Percival, meanwhile, was happy after defeating a government plan to outlaw the expansion of Meriwether's domestic operations. Expect more privatized high security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues to rage.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies, focusing on both African American and Hispanic street gangs, has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, is closed, will be turned into luxury condos. Will there soon be nothing left in America but reality TV and property that nobody can afford?
The funding war between IAA and FIB intensifies after Congress promised to slash spending and both agencies recommend it's the other one.
Cult news.
Chris Formage and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 billion, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the Balsac Index went into free fall and then got hit hard before a late rally had everyone really confused. If you want to understand more, pick up my new book, Mountain Bulls and Riding Bears.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Blue Stan Music Official, MCA, CM Dub, man, and my young West Coast Classics, my man DJ Push.
Laser. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
this your boy DJ Pooh in the house. What's the dinner, y'all?
Now when I come to Yardwood, y'all watch my back. Yeah. When you come to Inglewood, I'ma front you a sound. Just trying to get away with the cash like a cop, because it ain't about the centric. It's all about the paper made of quality seats. So it rides like me. I'm on Bay Next, and I keep my cash clean. Back 10 is the lick, and you know what my set be. The neck gang, nigga, your ass with the best.
And then I push this action down to blast for me, down to ride for me.
And I don't like you, and I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, boo? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
How about we fall through, homie?
The whole enchilada, commas, dollars, greens in the guava.
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas aqua?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
you got to make all that racket?
Get your wax on.
Hey, baby.
The beach this weekend.
Hey, girlfriend. Hey,
girl. Franklin.
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes mouse ass nigga.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
You drive.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
I'd send me a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something? The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Watch me, fool.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait from me! We're for sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. These tattooed motherfuckers gonna care we got a pink slip? It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it, ain't nowhere else it could be. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Motherfuckers on the scaffold is on me. Shoot up that cannon. Oh, shit. Now look what you done gone and done. Follow me. Let's get through this. There's the fool on the balcony. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
You make friends wherever your ass go, nigga.
Over there. They coming out that door. Good looking, homie. They trying to build. Get that ride. Then fuck it. Light them niggas up! Boom! You deadly motherfucker! You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a fight.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here, we got your pink slip! Let's get him!
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Motherfuckers getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Are you fucking
Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit. We want your bike, bitch.
You fucking asshole. You piece of shit, Mighty Gorn.
Bye-bye,
I'm sorry, fool.
Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence.
All right, drive safe.
Everybody doing good out there this evening.
Have you ever heard of a slaughter? I ought to start dipping. Sipping NST gets me to tripping. I don't slip my bangs with that mad ass dog pound bag. It's a DPG bang. Come up from the SC. You wanna test me? Let's see if you'll survive 45 times. Like a hot dog, we hit it with your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in this zone. Understand the murderous mental. I subdue and then take two to your temple. When I cause holocaust from what's written. Niggas collapsing when the straps is spinning. Yo, this is how we done, nigga. I grab my strap, your best run, nigga. I give the fuck who up the kingpin of the click. And it was Jim with the biggest dick.
Shit, a motherfucker better recognize. With the twist of my wrist like OJ, you won't die. I stack on motherfuckers like a bone. On a beat of shit upon the microphone ever since I was bummed. Not to have a love of bitch. Learned game after game. That's why we are the best. Motherfuckers be gaming styles minute after minute. But soon as you did it, I smell the nigga shit. Now what would you do?
What would you do?
If you could fuck with me or my crew,
but you can't, so don't even play the wild. Stepping in the motherfucking house.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Damn, I'm not taking Los Santos Transit anymore.
Who's that?
Woo!